Hey everybody, it's Linnell. I'm going to do a shower review. I haven't done one for a while, and this is a really nice shower. So, and actually I've been in quite a few, but this one is the Flying J in Wichita, Texas. And I guess Wichita, right? That's Glenn Campbell wrote, he's got Galveston and Wichita lineman, so it must have been about here. So anyway, the shower is really nice here, and I also used the app. So Pilot and Flying J are really promoting their app right now, and all of April you get a free beverage every day. And so I had my friend Vincent. He told me that you could do your shower on, I think, a kiosk, and I'd never seen that, and I finally did see one of those. But then I also thought I'd try and see if I could do it on the app, and sure enough, it was really nice because I was in the truck, I parked, and then I was getting my stuff together. I signed up on the thing to get my shower, and it put me in line and gave me the code and all of that. So try using that. That's a good thing to do. So anyway, the shower is not too big and not too small. And the other thing it's got, it has the shower head pointing away from the entrance, which is where I'm at right there. So, really like that. The other thing, I mean, yeah, there's a couple little moldy spots. I'll show you. So in here, you can kind of see that right there. And you can see some of this right here. But let's be honest. My bathroom wasn't this nice, but it's got really nice tile work and things for hanging up here. a little built-in thing here, the bathroom, all that. So another tip I want to give you, if you notice, my trash can is right in front of the door. The reason I do that, I think somebody else told me about it, and I started doing it just because electronic things screw up. And if you're in the shower, and I've had them beat on the door and it totally freaks you out, but somebody told me that they gave somebody else the code and they came in when they were showering. So if you put the trash can in front of the door, then at least you'll hear if they bang into it. The likelihood of that happening is really minimal, but anyway, it's just an extra thing. And they have the latch, this right here. A lot of them have the other door thingy mechanism thing there. But this is a nice shower. Very nice and clean. And so I wanted you to know about that. Oh, the other thing is, I bought this. It was a thingy on, it's called Lumi. It's a 72-hour odor and sweating deodorant type thing. And it's for under your armpits, and it's also for private parts. So a couple of things about this. I bought a package, so it had the deodorant in a tube like this, and then it had the regular deodorant type, you know, with the thingy in the bottom, you twist it, and then it comes squirts out the top, and then you wah, wah, wah. So here's the thing, and I'll show you. Bear with me. Hopefully you can see this. This stuff is, see, it's kind of creamy, if you will. The problem is, if you are on the road, traveling, trucking, what have you, you're doing everything in a duffel bag or a suitcase. And what happens is the regular conventional, the conventional deodorant dispenser thing lays on its side, and then the holes that are in the top, this stuff eventually oozes out. So if you're home and you're gonna use it at home, the regular deodorant thing is fine. But if you're traveling, you want this. You want, oops, you want the tube. So you just put like a pea size on and then just kind of dab it and rub it into your armpits. The other thing is, it's also good for the underboob. So you ladies who like me are bustier, you know what I'm talking about. And I guess, I didn't really think about it, but some of the guys who have moobs, man boobs, you probably get some of the under sweatage as well, and that stuff helps with that. And it's really nice, and you go to it's Lume, L-U-M-E deodorant.com. So LumeDeodorant.com, and they have some things there. I thought I had a referral link that gave you a discount, but I don't. So try it. I like it. This one has a sage and lavender smell to it. It's really super light, so you can see it's aluminum free, baking soda free, doctor developed, hypoallergenic. There's also a completely unscented one. So my sister, she is highly allergic to any kind of smells. And so I don't think this one would be bad for her. It's super, super light. It's not a stinky Irish Spring thing. It's just a very, very light, light scent. But there is a completely unscented one. So anyway, this is the Flying J in Wichita, Texas. Wichita lineman, Glenn Campbell. Really nice shower here. So just thought I'd let you know, and great water pressure too. So I'm gonna go. It's bedtime for me. I hope the shower reviews are helpful. Like I said, I haven't done one for a while. But you know, a couple tips like the garbage can, and then this deodorant's really good. 72 hours. If you're really sweating, you know, really working hard, it's probably not gonna last that long, but it definitely works longer than the conventional stuff, and it's theoretically better for you, so more natural. And that's it. So thanks for being on the journey with me, and just be nice. I gotta tell you a quick funny story. I was trying to wash the bugs right now. The bugs are starting to come out, especially sadly the butterflies and stuff. And I was trying to wash them off the window, and I did the scrubber thing. But then I watched another guy use the hoses that are out. Some of the truck stops have the hoses you can, you know, power wash a little bit. So I went to do that, and I turned the thing on, and I felt so bad. I ended up squirting the truckers on both sides of me. So if you do something like that, just own it and tell them you're sorry. That's what I did. I was like, did I get you? And he was like, yeah. And I said, oh, I'm so sorry. So be nice, and if you're making a mistake, own up to it, and be nice to each other. Try to make somebody smile, and help them have a good day. So that's my journey today, and I'm going to head back to the truck and go to sleep. And, you know, like, share, and comment if you got questions about the deodorant thing. I'll try and put the link in the description too. So anyway, thanks for being here, guys. That's it. Bye.